humbly come before you today to honor all that is sacred to me and all of you, our great Mother Earth. This is my sacred space. I'm very honored to join yours and welcome you to mine, with all my beautiful winged ones and rock people and wolf and deer people. As I came out here to do this, I look off into the woods over here, and there was a mama deer and two babies. The babies were very little. I was a little surprised by that, but that means that life continues on. We will continue on. It's imperative that we hold love and joy and happiness for where we are in this moment. The moment now is what matters most. A lot of you have asked to see my land. This is my sacred tree. It's been here for many years. My family has lived here for 50 years this year, so that's a blessing. And I'm honored to be back in my childhood home with my mother. I ask that all of you keep her in your prayers for clarity and focus. I am here with her, the spirit directs, and I'm here in the middle of nature. It's my church. It should be all of our church. We should all frequent nature as often as possible and sit and be still and listen. Just listen to the wind blowing, to the leaf falling. It's all meant to happen as it happens. I'm so very honored to share my sacred space with my beloved red-tailed hawk. It was a gift to me from the Creator last December. Every time I'm in its presence, I'm in awe that this beautiful being gave his life to come to me. I'm going to walk this land today with him by my side, as I do a lot. And I just want you to remember that with every step you take, walk like the turtle. It's amazing what you see. And with every step you take, say a prayer. A prayer for this great mother, for all of you. God bless you. Keep you safe.